She's a joker, she's a non-smoker, and she's not a bad hand at poker. I present to you now our very own Queen of Hearts.